Good morning, dear students. We have completed chapter 3 and today we'll start chapter 4, quadratic equation. In the earlier classes, while I have explained you the polynomial, already I have told you quadratic equation, the algebraic equation whose highest power of the variable is 2. The algebraic equation, if the highest power of the variable is 2, then they are said to be quadratic equation. Another name of the quadratic equation is the second degree equation. Now, let us start from exercise and side by side, I will explain you also the introduction when I will solve you the maths. Exercise 4.1, question number 1. Question number 1. Check whether the following are the quadratic equation. Question number 1. Point number 1. X plus 1 whole square is equal to 2 into x minus 3. Solve. X plus 1 whole square means a plus b whole square x square plus 2x plus 1 is equal to 2 into x 2x and 2 into minus 3 minus 6, or this 2x 2x both the side you cancel, x square plus 6 plus 1 is equal to 0, or x square plus 7 is equal to 0. Then highest power of the variable is 2. If the highest power of the variable is 2, so it is a quadratic equation. So you will write, yes, it is a quadratic equation. Or you can also write the given equation is quadratic. Like that, the points will check. If the highest power will come 2, we will write, yes, it is a quadratic equation. If the highest power is not 2, except 2, 1, 3, 4, something else, then you will write, no, it is not a quadratic equation. Now, next questions will move. Question number 2. Represent the following situation in the form of the quadratic equation. Some word problem is given to you. You have to represent this word problem in the form of quadratic equation. Question number 2, point number 1. The area of a rectangular plot is 528 meter square. Length of the plot is 1 meter more than twice the breadth. We need to find the length and breadth of the plot. First, you write, let the breadth, let the breadth of the plot be x. The length was telling, length of the plot is 1 meter more than twice the breadth. Therefore, the length of the plot is 2x plus 1. 1 meter more than twice the breadth. According to question, area is equal to length into breadth. 2x plus 1 length into breadth x. Area is given 528. Now, 2x and x, 2x square, x plus 1, x is equal to 528. Or, 2x square plus x minus 528 is equal to 0. Already it is comes in the equation, and you see highest power of the equation is 2. So your problem has solved. We have represent the what problem in the form of the quadratic equation. Point number 2. The product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. We need to find the integer. Then we write, let the two consecutive two consecutive positive integers are, if first integer will suppose x, then second integer will be one more than x, that means x plus 1. These are the two positive integers. According to question what telling? Product of the two integers is 306. So first integer plus second integer into second integer is equal to 306. Now solve x into x, x square, x into 1, x is equal to 306, or x square plus x minus 306 is equal to 0. It is in equation and highest power of the equation is 2. So the what problem has represent in the form of quadratic equation. So today your homework, exercise 4.1, question number 1 and 2. Thank you.